Good grief.
Spooky season is over and people are still dressed up. Welcome to this week's post-Halloween edition of Thunderstruck.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange? Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween.
Don't you scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween, everybody make a scene. Trick or treat till the neighbor's gonna die of fright. It's our town, everybody scream. In this town of Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Feels like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town, we...
So I'm here with...
Mr. Taylor.
And what did you dress up as?
Today I am a French revolutionary figure, one of the radicals from the French Revolution, known as the sans-culottes.
And how come you dressed up as this?
Well, right now in my modern world history class, we're learning about the French Revolution, and we'll be learning about it pretty soon in my AP European history class. So I figured, hey, I got all the pieces, why not? Make it relevant.
Hi, so I'm here with the winner of the contest. So what's your costume?
I'm Guy Fieri.
So why do you think you won?
I just went out there and I just took the competition to Flavortown, you know, it's what I do.
Hello, I'm here with
Kodak Black.
And how is your Halloween going so far today?
It's pretty good.
And what are your plans tonight?
I'ma just go home and roll in peace, you feel me?
Yeah, I feel you.
Who are you dressed up as?
From the 70s, but everyone keeps saying John Elton, so.
Who?
John Elton.
Oh.
I honestly don't know who that is.
The Mad Hatter.
And are you feeling mad today?
Just a little bit.
And are you the corpse's bride?
I am. I'm trying to counsel the Mad Hatter on which courses to choose for next year.
It's Halloween. Everyone's in costume but me. I feel so underdressed.
Oh, yeah, I think you're pretty ravishing yourself.
Well, this is my everyday wear.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Maverick! Mr. Paul! Disco Freak! Pterodactyl! Coach G! Sexy Luther Twin!
Now to Trent for sports.
Thanks, Jordan. Boys water polo gave Cajon a scare with the victory in their playoff game. Let's take a look at these chilling highlights.
Mitchell, as a player of the game, he had a phenomenal game. Pretty much everything that came his way. Mitchell, what do you think your strategy was this game?
Just to react fast and be there.
Awesome. So with this game, with the win for this game, it means we're going to the CBL final. How do you think we're going to do during that game?
I think we're going to come out and fight, but our competition is going to be very hard.
That's all for this Halloween edition of Thunderstruck. Stay spooky, my friends.